Good morning, everybody. I'm expected to be a blessing. Today is November the 1st. Check that out, y'all. That's a blessed number. 11 and 1. 111. Hello, somebody. Blessings all day. But let's get into your readings. If you're new to my channel, I welcome you here. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Leos, you're sending your own readings. Some of y'all need to strengthen off to deal with something. Some of y'all do not want to leave a situation that's not good for you. Don't want to turn your back on some people, places, and things. But you know what? You're not going to learn a lesson if you don't. Definitely there needs to be an ending here. Some of you could definitely be dealing with the Scorpio. You need some transformation in your life, my Leos. You're waiting for something new and exciting to come in on the horizon, but you know what? You need to make the decision. Some of y'all still want to be bounded to something here. You're bounding your mind in regard to some things. Thoughts are going all over the place. You have the Queen of Swords. You have a lot of thoughts. You have a lot of things that you want to say to somebody. Even if it's going to hurt the person, just go ahead and say what you need to say. You have the Star card. This is the Destiny card. This is the Wish card. So if you're wishing for something, it definitely can come to fruition. It definitely can happen for you here. The Queen of Pentacles is that Leos, I know that you're hard workers, and with the wheel coming up behind it, saying definitely financial increase is definitely going to come in. You like nice things. You like nice homes. You like nice things. And I know we keep saying things. If I say things one more time, I'm going to have to holler at myself. Hello, somebody. Anyway, the wheel is here and it's definitely turning your favor. So financial increase is on the horizon because now it's a very... Oh, that ain't the creativity card. Shut your mouth, girl. The Five of Wands is definitely somebody's. There's some kind of competition. Somebody kind of compete with you. But here you are, the Magician. You can manifest whatever you wanted to your life, my Leos. Look, somebody's definitely in their emotion in regard to some things. Definitely feeling emotion. You done lost something here. Feeling like you done lost something. Got your head down, 3 cups down, 2 cups up. Then you have the Moon card. You needed some clarity in regard to the situation. The Moon is definitely looking at the situation saying, what the fuck are you doing? I'm going to give you the clarity that you need in regard to anybody that's making you feel this way. You got to hold your head up. You got to use them 2 cups and keep it kicking. Get over it so that you can celebrate and have some fun in your life. If somebody was cheating on you, I mean, it happened. Hey, what the fuck? You will receive some celebration. You will have the Three of Cups talks about celebrations and reunions and things of that sort. That's a Justice card here, so you needed something to balance you out here. But yet you're stuck in your mind here. You need to make a head of a hard decision about some betrayal that has taken place. Somebody was lying, thieving, cheating, no good ass bastards. Y'all know how people do. The Hangman is saying you need to look at things from a different perspective and go on and let this new love come into your life here. Yet some of your stuff stuck dealing with this heartache and pain here. Shit, disappointing in the motherfucker. But you know what? You defended yourself, so what the hell you worried about? It is what it is. You keep thinking about the situation. You keep going over and over and over in your mind about somebody who was juggling too here, trying to, you need imbalance in your life. You reminiscing about somebody from the past, or they reminiscing about you. Yes, the fuck. Somebody took somebody to hell and back, but that's an ending now. You're not there anymore. Follow your higher self in regard to the situation. See what it's saying. Leave some situations alone. Yes, you can be guarded if you want to, but don't stay guarded forever because you're going to block out your blessings. You have an Ace of Pentacles, financial increase coming up because you're going to have this Wish card coming in. Anything you're hoping to wish for can come to fruition. Creativity is at an all-time high for you here, my Leos. And here you are, standing in your true righteousness with your passionate ass selves. All right? There's a young person that's going to come in and offer you some love here or something. Got a cup coming in, this young ass. The Empress here to say, stand in your own, stand in your righteous place. You know what you're supposed to be doing. Stand in your power. In regard to a lover's relationship, it will be coming in on the horizon. But yet, oh, this is wonderful. Look, it's turned upside down. It's saying that some of y'all are not going to be bound in your mind anymore. Once you learn how to stand in your power, get over the situation, some new love's going to come in. You're going to be coming out of this bondage. That being said, my Leos, please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. Thank you so very much. Have a very blessed day.